Hello and welcome back to Ankford Place. So, we gotta go up there. Gotta find a way up there. We go. They didn't notice a giant ladder. Maybe could have something to do with. Oh well, here we go. This is the way to. This is Shambhala, huh?
Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Okay, this is when the Yeti shows up. It was actually fun, actually, doing a fucking, a puzzle again. We haven't done that in a while. Yeah, we're not. We're gonna get attacked in a second. Don't come out in the open, Nate. That would be a stupid idea. And we're out in the open. What a stupid idea.
Elena, you there?
Yeah, I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down to find that secret entrance.
The geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get interrupted by a mild case of Yeti anger. Thanks. That works. We've got over here. Oh, crossbow. Well, there he is. Oh, wonderful. He turns around right as I move. Master Ninja! Aha! I'm a ninja. I'm a ninjo. Look at me being a ninjo. I mean, I have beaten the Arkham Asylum games. I'm just not very good at stealth. I don't consider myself very good stealth, at least. Oops! And here's why. Oh shit! Okay. That machine gun is just hanging out, eh? Oh, hi, Elena! How come you're not getting shot at? You're just standing up there. The fuck? Missile launcher? Okay. Good night. Okay. Maybe if I go to the ladder instead next time. Yeah?
Yeah.
Ladder time, okay.
That's right.
Oh, he got to scream. Fuck. Oh, didn't know that didn't make them notice me? The new one. So far, nobody has seen me. There's a new one. Nope. Won't let me do that. Won't let me do that. Okay. I really want to sneak over by that missile turret and then not missile turret, fucking machine gun turret and then take care of that, but let me do that. Won't let me do something like that. See, the missile turret, the machine gun turret is right there. I don't know why I keep calling it a missile turret. It's not a missile turret. So if I can get over there without them seeing me, that would be great. Don't seem to have noticed me yet. Damn it! I really tried. I tried. Got a little bit too cocky, I guess.
That's right.
Whoop. Fuck you. Really trying to be as sneaky as possible. I don't want to deal with... There we go.
That's right.
Don't want to deal with assholes. Here we go.
That's right.
Okay. See, the missile, the machine gun turret is the one I want to deal with, because I don't want to have to deal with it while I'm being shot at by people. Considering just throwing a grenade over there and... Nah. Honestly, yeah, maybe that would be worth it. Nah. Let's see, we want to go... What's the way up there, even? Can we crawl up here? Is that even viable? How am I supposed to be getting over to that machine gun turret? Because I can see, like, I can see it's an area where they designed it in just the right way that if you were stealthy enough, you could get to the machine gun turret and take out all the other enemies. But... I'm not. I don't think I'm... either I'm not skilled enough for it, or...
There he is!
Okay. You see me? Where do you see me? Because I'm not really out in the open here. We maybe not. Hey, you! Fucking... Lynch the shit out of this game. Now that is what we call a slide! Alright, let's see. This guy's gonna come over here, he's gonna be like, hey, where did Joe go? I'm gonna be like, Joe said hi! From hell! I get... Yeah, die, please.
See ya.
Okay. I'm guessing he's not dead, he's just out cold, but I like the idea of him being dead a lot better because I'm so tired of getting rid of him at this point.
See ya.
Yeah, thanks. Yes. That's a bad idea, actually. I want to stick with the machine gun. Where is it? Where did it go? There we go. Okay, now how the fuck am I supposed to be getting over there? Because I'm kind of still confused about that part. So they're gonna turn around. You're gonna be like, oh, well, we're stupid. What? Who shot me? Fuck you! Fuck you! Boss battle. Boss battle. Fuck you. Boss battle. This is my new word for just hitting people in one try. Fuck. Off. With that shit. I'm so tired of those fucking grenades at this point. Oh yeah, and machine gun turret. That's also very annoying. Here he comes. It's gonna be very annoying. Where did he go? The fucking asshole.
Have some of this!
Okay, here we go.
Eat this!
Where's that fucking guy again with the laser sight? Where is he? Gone. Ah. God, am I fucking tired of fucking machine gun turrets. Are you done? Lie down, biatch. They're all always like, flush them out. When they throw a grenade and fucking bullshit.
That was easy.
Fuck off. Are you fucking done? Good. Why can't I climb up on that? Why can't I get up to that level? Are you done?
Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
Okay.
It's right here. This is it. I knew it. Here, help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Egg.
You know, there were four on this. Flynn and Chloe, you could have been a part of this, you fucking idiots. But instead, you decide to go evil. I knew that tree had significance.
At that. Hidden right in plain sight.
Hidden and hidden.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way
the
down
tree
over here.
Was kind of put in a very specific way. Should I bring the hammer with me? You know what? Let's do it. Oh, fuck. The Yeti.
At least it's keeping him busy.
You see that?
Stay back.
Yeah, what do we do about this? Where do we actually go? There's a lot of closed doors in this monastery. See, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna fall to my death because I was an idiot. And now.
Get down!
What? I guess I skipped the part there. Oops. Shit. Peekaboo. Surreal.
You can't win.
I'm sorry, what? Did you just yell at me? Where are they? Who gives a shit?
Rappelling down that wall!
You lose.
What the fuck the wall I was actually at?
Get down!
Not cool. Okay, we done? I think we're done. Come on, Mr. Sniper. Oh, nope.
No. Incoming!
Elena! You silly girl. Okay. Good shit. Up we go.
Here they are. They're rappelling down that wall.
Damn it, I need something with range now. Ah, crap. I didn't want a Desert Eagle, but I guess I can use it. I liked my pistole. Oh, well. Actually keep it, honestly, because now I'm gonna get the other range on the other thing now that I think about it. Yes, please. And keep your sass. Don't need your sass, boy. Up we go.
Thanks for okay. The rope,
well,
boys.
Thanks for watching this episode of Ankford Place. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you're joining some more shenanigans and more Uncharted. Until then, bye.